The most common question asked in Discord is, how do I turn off chatbot messages in Lumiastream? There are two solutions to this. The second one is probably the more elegant. To turn off the chatbot completely, go to chatbot commands and click on chatbot settings in the top tabs. Turn off the chatbot with the left toggle. Then, however, the chatbot is completely off for all features of Lumiastream. It makes more sense to disable the chatbot only for certain commands or alerts. Go to commands, then the command where you don't want to have a chatbot, and either edit a single command or use the bulk editing of Lumiastream. Both are the same operation. Select some or all of the commands, click on the little edit pen, and go to the chatbot tab. There you simply set the chatbot to disabled. In alerts, this is done similarly, except that the chatbot doesn't have an extra tab. Scroll down until the chatbot appears and set it to disabled. And within a minute, you have disabled the chatbot for your commands or alerts without having to do without it completely. Any questions? Write it in the comments. Like and subscribe to the channel for more cool tutorials and have a luminous day.